अस्सलाम वालेकुम सेवन्थ क्लास, दिस इज़ योर साइंस लेक्चर। ओपन योर बुक स्टूडेंट्स। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अवर न्यू चैप्टर फिट एंड हेल्दी, चैप्टर नंबर 5, फिट एंड हेल्दी। व्हाट इज़ फिटनेस? फिटनेस इज बेसिकली दैट यू फील बेटर, इट्स मीन्स यू फील बेटर इंटरनली एंड एक्सटर्नली। एंड हेल्दी, हेल्दी इज मोर देन जस्ट नॉट बींग इल, इट्स डजेंट मीन दैट यू आर गुड। गुडनेस इज नॉट अ हेल्थ, हेल्थ इज बेसिकली वैन यू फील फिजिकली एंड मेंटली गुड। सो वॉट इज हेल्थ? नो टू पीपल आर एग्जैक्टली द सेम, फिटनेस कैन मीन्स डिफरेंट थिंग्स टू डिफरेंट पीपल। Health is more than just not being ill. Good health is when you feel good both physically and mentally. So, physically and mentally, goodness is basically good health. This means having a healthy body that is working properly and a healthy mind where you are able to cope with the many challenges that life throws at you. When you are physically good, you will be able to do different works properly. And when you feel mentally goodness, you will be able to cope with different challenges of life. So, health is means when you feel good both physically and mentally. You can ensure good health by, there are three different ways by we can ensure good health. First one is eating a balanced and varied diet. When we will eat balanced diet, we will ensure that we are healthy. By exercising regularly, we have to do exercise on daily basis. By exercising, we keep our body healthy. Not abusing your body with drugs. Drugs have different chemicals that disturbs our body's different functions internally systems. So we should not abuse with our body with drugs. So by doing these three different activities, we will keep our body healthy. First of all, we will discuss the first step, eating a balanced and varied diet. So let's discuss about healthy eating. What is healthy eating? Healthy eating. Human eats 1 ton of food and 50 liters of drinks in a year. Per year, human eats 1 ton of food and 500 liters of drink. And students, you have to know that not all this food will be good for maintaining a normal and healthy body. So it is important to eat a varied diet or balanced diet. So we have to eat balanced diet. So we should know about balanced diet. What is balanced diet? Students, balanced diet are that diet that contains carbohydrates and fats. Carbohydrates and fats are that food that provides our body with energy. It contains vitamins, and vitamins control many chemical reactions that are acting in our body. It must contain different minerals that makes our body strong, and it must contain dietary fiber. Dietary fibers are undigested part of our food that is very important because they retain the water in our body. So balanced diet is that diet that contains all these things. So all these things should be included in our diet. By eating these kind of food, we keep our body healthy. By keeping our body healthy, we will feel good. And when we feel good, we do different works of the life properly and cope with different challenges of life. But problem is that getting the right balance is not always easy. Many people just leave it to chance and eat what they like. However, it is clear that in some countries people eat fat too much, sugars and salt. In addition, they do not eat enough fiber. As a result, they suffer from different diseases. So, balanced diet is very important for healthy life. Next, we will discuss about different diets, different foods. First of all, we will discuss about energy food. Energy food contains carbohydrates and fats. Carbohydrates contain sugars and fats. These carbohydrates provide us with energy. Fats are also energy foods. It provides energy twice than carbohydrates. So, the carbohydrates and fats are the energy foods. These foods are present in bread, cheese, butter. Bread, cheese, butter are rich in carbohydrates and fats. Proteins. Proteins are foods. Proteins are the building materials of the body because it helps in the production of new cells and tissues. When we are injured, new cells are formed, new tissues are formed. So, proteins help in the production of new cells and new tissues. Students, you know that when skin is removed from our body, and you will check that after examine that after few months, new skin is formed. So, this is because of proteins. Proteins help in the production of new cells. Fish, meat, milk, and eggs are the foods that contains proteins. So, proteins are necessary for our body. So, it must be included in our food. Vitamins, minerals, and salts. Vitamins, minerals, and salts required in less amount and necessary for our body because they help in many chemical reactions that are occurring in our body. So, it must be included in our food. Vitamins include vitamin A, vitamin B, vitamin C, and they are present in various kinds of foods. Minerals include phosphorus, calcium, iron, potassium, and they are required in very less amount. Students, you know that unfortunately people eat for too much common salt, sodium chloride, that are used in our homes, on average about 12 grams per day. This is more than twice that we need. Too much salt cause many health problems such as high blood pressure. So it is important to reduce the amount of it in our food because it causes many different problems. So vitamins, minerals, and salts are necessary for our diet, but they required in less amount. So less amount of these foods should be included in our food. Dietary fiber. This is the most important part of our food. Dietary fiber is basically undigested food. Food that we eat is break down in small particles. This process is called digestion, but some food remain its initial form. It cannot be digested, so that part of food is called undigested food. Undigested food is important because it retains water in the body. After doing its function, it will be removed from our body by ingestion. So these are the different types of foods that should be included in our balanced diet. So students, this is our today's lecture in which we have talked about fitness and healthy. To keep our body healthy, we have to do three different works. First one is eat balanced and varied diet. Second one, exercising regularly. Third one is not abusing our body with drugs. Healthy eating is basically the balanced diet that contains foods that provides energy, foods that provide building materials, foods that contain chemical reactions, and foods that contain dietary fibers. These things make our food healthy and balanced. This food contains energy foods Energy foods are basically carbohydrates and fats that provide our body with energy. Next, it contains proteins, vitamins, and mineral salts. Proteins are basically the building materials of our body. Vitamins play in roles in chemical reactions. Minerals are also very important for our body. Different kinds of minerals makes our body strong, like phosphorus and calcium makes our bones and teeth strong, and iron is that mineral that makes our red blood cells. So proteins, vitamins, and minerals are different kinds of foods that should be included in our. Last one is fiber. Fiber is made up of plant cell walls which pass through the digestive system without being digested or absorbed. Undigested food is called fibers. It gives the muscles in the walls of the digestive system something to push on. Food containing a lot of fiber helps prevent constipation and other disorder of digestive system such as hemorrhoids. So it prevents our body from different diseases like constipation and hemorrhoids. So students, this is our today's lecture. Learn these lectures carefully. I hope you will understand this. Thank you.